Hey kids, today is week 3 of our Advent journey with the message about joy. Having joy is simply means to feel happy. As you look at your kids' Advent bag this week, we're going to look under the gathering section. We are going to take the same kite we've been using and write the word joy in a different section. Now, joy is made up of 3 letters. The ways I can find joy are, I am joyful when my brother surprises me with a piece of candy or a gift. Second, when it snows, I can make a snowman or have fun with my dad having a snowball fight. And the last one, 3, I can find joy when I use part of my money and give a gift away to a friend that might not have the chance to do that this year with their family. See, joy. Now, as you write your word joy, find 3 ways your family can find joy this Christmas season. From the kids ministry team, we hope your family has a joyful time during the Advent season as well. God bless.